Hey everyone, this is Sherry from Planning Peep and welcome back to my channel. Today I will be doing my memory spread and it's for the week of April 15th through April 21st. And this week is actually Easter week because Easter was on this Sunday and it's not something that I celebrate, but I had a kit that I thought would be so perfect for it and just like really festive for the occasion. This is from a shop called Ciela Stickers, which used to be Lovely Rose Prints. So this has her old branding on it. But I think this kit is called Find Your Tribe, and I'm not 100% sure if it's still available, but it's so cute and has these like darling little animals like this rabbit that again I just thought would be so perfect to use on the week of Easter. And the kit is in rose gold foil and it's so pretty. I'm gonna do a little viv wiggle so you guys can see. And rose gold foil is not one that I use very often. I only have a few things that are in rose gold, so I'll probably mix metals this week and pull in some gold foiled stuff because that's what I have the most of. So here we have the 8 full boxes. We've got the bottom washi and washi strips, and there's a little bit of foiling on this as well. Here we have the full box checklists. We've got some headers and little things. We have the half boxes, the weekend banner, some quarter boxes, sidebar trackers, flags, and then some canceled and rescheduled stickers at the bottom. And then we have date covers, Monday through Sunday boxes, these scallop heart check flags, some 3 heart check flags, and some appointment labels. And it also comes with a sheet of matching glitter headers. So I'm going to, as usual, get started by putting down my bottom washi, and I think I'm going to use both of these just because I really love wood patterns and this has like foiling, so I don't want to pass that up. And then I'll just work from there. So I'll explain everything as I go along and I hope you guys enjoy. I first put down the foiled piece of washi at the top, and then I did have to trim off a little bit of the wood pattern washi because it was a little too thick to fit in the remaining space, and I go ahead and do that for both sides before I move on to my sidebar. I put down the quote box in the top corner, and then I whited out the flag of the Erin Condren and used one of the floral flags that came in the kit to cover up that space. I also whited out the dates on my planner and put down all of the date covers from the kit, and I actually found some rose gold foiled date dots. I think those are from Simply Watercolor Co. I got them quite a while ago, and this is my first time pulling them in. So yes, I go ahead and put them all down, and then because there's a little bit of empty space at the top of the full box, I found this really cute bow sticker from Hello Petite paper. It came in like a deco sheet, so I put that at the top just to add a little decoration, and I thought that came out really cute. Then I found this Simply Gilded Bow Washi, and this one was so perfect for the kit. It had like an ombre pattern with rose gold foil, and then I put down a habit tracker from the kit to track working out. I then used a little label that I got as a sampler with the first Monday through Sunday box to track my happy moments, and then I used a second label from the same sheet to track my dinners. On Monday, I first started by putting down a strip of washi, and then I layered over it a rose gold foiled bow header that is from Sadie Stickers. Also had those for a while, but this is my first time pulling them in. At the very end of the spread, I do switch this out, so I'll explain that when we get there. I first put down a quarter box with a speech bubble sticker from Mochi Kichi to mark that I said goodbye to my boyfriend's mom. She had stayed over the night before, and so I just said bye to her before I left for work because she was heading out. And then I used a small strip of washi with a coffee sticker from Paper and Milk to mark that I got a matcha latte that morning. I then moved to the bottom and placed down the really cute full box with the mouse, and above that I found this rose gold foiled heart washi. I got that at a store, at a craft store in Portland, and I just realized that I forgot to pull that in more throughout the spread, so that's actually the only time that I use it. But anyways, moving back to the middle section, I put down a half box with a laptop sticker from Tickled Pink Planning to mark that I worked on reports that day, and then I used a, I think it's a Little Things header, the yellow one, with a 3 heart checklist to mark some things I did when I got home. One of the things I did was working out, so I found this Workout Girl sticker from Paper Princess Plans, and I went ahead and put that down. And then I had a little sliver of space left, so I used a Little Things to mark my dinner. Moving to Tuesday, first I put down a to-do header at the top, and then I used an appointment label with a bow paperclip sticker from Sticky Fingers Co. to mark a meeting that I had. I had an IEP meeting that afternoon, and those are meetings that we hold for students who are in special education, so I put that on a half box, and the IEP foiled sticker that I pulled in is from J'adore Planning. I got those as a gift from a planner friend, so I was really excited to pull those in. I then put down a full box in the middle section, and then I used another strip of the Simply Gilded Washi with a 3-heart checklist to mark some more things that I did that afternoon. I did stop by 85 Bakery, which is a Taiwanese bakery near me, to pick up some little cakes because we were celebrating something for my boyfriend. And then I used a film clapper sticker from Mandy Dreams to mark my YouTube binge. I used a quarter box with some balloon stickers that I found in my leftover stash to mark what we were celebrating that night. And then at the very bottom, I used a little things to mark that we made some pot roast in the Instant Pot for tacos. On Wednesday, I first put down the foiled full box at the top, and I think that one is so gorgeous. And then Wednesday, we didn't do very much that day, so I used an appointment label with a rose gold foiled bow sticker from Planning Like a Pro to mark Happy Hump Day. That's one of those things that I will mark if I need to take up some space. And then I used another IEP flag from J'adore Planning to mark another meeting that I had. I put down a to-do header with a 2-heart checklist to mark some things that I did after work, and that little car sticker I pulled in is from a shop that is no longer open. I then put down another strip of washi with the foiled bow header from Sadie Stickers on top of that. I really like how that turned out. And then I placed down a half box. At this point, I realized that I didn't have a lot of space at the very bottom for what I wanted to mark, and so I just go ahead and scooted things up a little bit. On the half box, I marked that we did date night and we went to this really good Japanese place that we discovered a couple weeks ago. And so that noodle sticker is from A Happy Blue Tree and the date night text sticker is from K Stickers Co. At the very bottom, I put down a pillow from Dizzy Daisy Dreams to mark that I slept early that night. I think I ate way too much for dinner, and so I was just like so lethargic when I got home and like passed out early. But anyways, on Thursday, I first put down the Simply Gilded Washi at the top, and then I used a flag with a pencil sticker from Nikki Plus 3 to mark an appointment that I had that morning. I put down a little label, which is cut up from a heart checklist, and then I switched out the pencil color because I didn't really want that bright yellow, so I switched it out for a pink one instead. And then to mark a meeting, I used this really cute cat sticker from Echo Hui Craft Co. And then underneath that, I found this really cute marble like flag sticker. I think that's from Very Cute Designs. And so I pulled that in to mark that I did a lot of report writing that day, and then used the super cute full box with the bear right underneath that. I then put down a washi strip with another bow foiled sticker from Planning Like a Pro to mark that my boyfriend wasn't going to be home until later that day, so I had some me time, which is always really nice. And so I put down a today header with a 3-heart checklist to mark some of the things that I did. I basically worked out and worked on a video and then YouTube binged, so it was lovely. The YouTube binge text sticker is from Love Shira. I then put down a full box at the bottom of Friday because I already knew that's where I wanted it, and then I moved back to the top to start from the beginning of the day. So first I put down a today header, and then I used a bow paper clip sticker from Sticky Fingers Co. to mark a morning meeting that I had. I then used a half box with a boba sticker from Bookish Planning to mark that I treated myself to some boba and teriyaki chicken for lunch that day. Of course, it was absolutely delicious, and I wish every single one of my lunches could be like that. But anyway, then I put down a strip of washi with the bow header again from Sadie Stickers, and I used a quarter box with a flying money sticker from Dizzy Daisy Dreams to mark that I bought so many stickers that day. I think there was some kind of planner group sale or something going on where there were just so many sales, and so I ended up purchasing like a ton of stickers. And then I did a cardio workout when I got home, so I put that on a little things, and the shoe sticker is from Panda Bird Design. I used a strip of washi as like a little header, and then I pulled in this rose gold foiled remember sticker from Rose Colored Days, and I realized I didn't have enough space for the heart checklist that I wanted to put down, so I ended up cutting a little bit off of the full box just there at the top, and then I placed down that 3-heart checklist to mark some of the things that I did that evening. One of the things I did was paint my nails, and the nail polish icon I put down originally is from Lemon Paper Co., but it was a little large, so I switched it up for a nail polish sticker from Planning Like a Pro instead, and then I just adjusted my writing a little bit because I felt like the spacing was really awkward. So anyways, once I'm done with that, I moved to the weekend. I first put down the weekend banner at the top, and I realized that it was a little off-center, so I just did a little adjusting. Initially, I put down this appointment label to mark that I film that morning, but I ended up running out of space to mark everything I wanted, so in a little bit you'll see me kind of switch things up. I used a boba sticker from Plans with Finesse to mark that I got Ding Tea again, so I had it 2 days in a row. It was so good. And then a two-heart checklist to mark that I did dishes and clean the kitchen, and then my friend Lauren came over to stay for the night. That rose gold foiled bow sticker is from Stella Bow Sticker Co. I put down the full box underneath that, and then this is where I'm switching things up because I ran out of space. So instead of marking film on the appointment label, I moved boba up there instead, and then I used a header with a three-heart checklist to mark some things I did. I replaced the full box and then decided, oh my goodness, I still don't have enough space, so I cut it down to a two-heart checklist instead, and I think I was able to fit everything I wanted. I think there was like one thing I still couldn't fit, but I was like, okay, just have to let it go. I pulled in another strip of the Simply Gilded washi towards the bottom, and then I used a noodle sticker from Whimsical Cat Studio to mark that we took our friend to the Japanese place that we went to just on Wednesday, so we went there like twice in a week, and it was so good, no regrets. And then at the end of the night, we went to a bar where my friend had invited me to go watch her friend, who's in a band, and they were performing at that venue, so we went to go check that out, and they were so good. It was such a fun show. The beer sticker is from Hey Soul Sticker. Then on to Sunday, I first put down a strip of washi with the last full box that I've got. I saved the bunny one for Sunday because it's Easter, and then I put down another one of the bow headers on top of the washi, which I had been doing. I pulled in a shoe sticker from Simply Laura Paper Shop to mark that my friend and I did a workout that morning at home, and then we went and got some pho for lunch before she headed home. I quickly filled in the checklist on Saturday because I had forgotten to do that earlier, and then moving back to Sunday, I used a half box with a Harry Potter Maru sticker from Paper and Milk, which is so cute, to mark that I sat outside and read some Harry Potter and had some beer, and it was just so relaxing and so nice because we finally got some sun. So yeah, that was just something super enjoyable. And at the very bottom, I used a header with a two-heart checklist to mark some things that I did at the end of the day. One of them was just relax because it was just a really nice relaxing Sunday, but I didn't have enough space for that sticker, which is from Thule Plans, and so I ended up just scooting the checklist up a little bit so that I had enough space. I decided to switch up the headers on Monday and Wednesday. Initially, I had used like a marble background, but I decided I wanted a floral background on top of the bow header instead. So I just go ahead and switch those out really quick. I just fast forwarded through this part really quickly because it's not anything crazy. And then as always, I just fill out my sidebar at the very end, tracking my workouts, my happy moments, and my dinners. Now I'm just showing you these stickers that I have left, and I had a little bit of a mishap because one of the stickers got stuck to the other page. And then I'm doing a quick Viv Wiggle just to show you guys all the foiling that's in this kit, which I think is so gorgeous. Actually, this week I didn't end up pulling in any gold foil. I guess I had enough rose gold foil stuff that I could pull in. So yeah, I was really happy about that. And I think this turned out so cute. I love those little animals. They're so perfect for this week. And just like in general, they're just so cute. So anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed this spread. It was so fun to pull together, and I would definitely recommend checking out Ciela Stickers. She often has really good sales, like 40 or 50% off, so her foiled kits are really affordable. I think I picked this one up for like $14 for a full kit. So yeah, I definitely would recommend checking her out, following her on Instagram so you can stay updated if she has any sales. And yeah, thank you so much for watching as usual. Let me know down below if I forgot to mention anything, and I'll talk to you guys next time. Bye!